Hey, what's up, everybody? Cambo Combo getting ready to play this really sick game called Bayonetta. It's been compared to Devil May Cry and, you know, all these other crazy type of games, but this really looks like it's over the top crazy. I've seen it on YouTube one time, and I got a lot of requests to play it, so I'm gonna check it out. I wanted to play hard mode, but I guess I only got normal. All right. So yeah, my question for right now to myself is Dante versus Bayonetta, who's better? Right now I'm going with Dante because I know all the stuff he can do, and he was real sick in part 4. However, I have to give this game a chance, or we're going to see what's good. And I'll try not to talk too much during the cutscenes, since it is my first time playing this game. Snap right into the action, okay? I like this. You know, usually games give you that monologue, prologue, whatever. You just be sitting there reading. Trying to get these buttons straight. Okay, I like that one.
And the Lumen Sages, controllers of the light. The clans paid each other great respect, and their efforts to maintain the balance between them.
So I'm guessing it's in punch.
Just passage of time.
Yet one day, button right here.
That balance was toppled.
Oh, can I dodge or block? I'm getting hit.
The once harmonious clans fell into disagreement and stoked the flames of hatred against each other, resulting in an era of
strife. Okay, she has a gun too, alright.
The conflict between the Umbra and the Lumen threw all of Europe into a chaotic
group with that snake
of battle,
thing in the back
ambush, assassination, and casualty. It was truly a gruesome war. Despite the tremendous radiance of God shining upon them, the Lumen Sages were gradually weakened by the assault of the secretive dark.
Yeah, she has some crazy, like, crazy type moves.
After the balance was lost, the war had ended in the Umbra Mage's favor.
Yeah, she's sick. I can already tell she's gonna be really cool to play as. One combo right now. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Do I have to fight that thing? Two-headed dragon? A fat two-headed dragon? Is that a face?
The witch's dark abilities. Humans began to condemn the remaining Umbra. They launched the witch hunts, rounding up the battle weary witches with little resistance,
monster,
and subjugating those who wished to continue
dragon
the struggle. Human faith in the miracles
of their
god pushed the
witch
hunts
further,
and soon the Umbra witches, keepers of the darkness, were extinguished from the earth.
Hey, don't run.
All
I had a fashion
but one.
Threw some meatballs at me.
I'm okay. Let's go. Just stay close to me.
That was sick. That was a, you know, tight intro. I like that. I just hope I don't have to read a lot right now. I'm gonna be so mad if I do. And I'm just this red spotlight. farm in San Diego over here. What are they doing? Did he just kill him? Whoa, hold on. For what? I don't get it. Alright, start it up, I guess. Prologue. Red spotlight fun. Woohoo! I really gotta learn some new attacks. I only know that one combo where she throws that black thing out the sky. Or is that her hair? I don't know. Team Little Angels, I never heard of them. P-Star? Pastime? I don't know. Yusuke, that's a cool name. And we all know this guy. Devil May Cry.
Like Humpty Dumpty's taking his last fall. Even old Eggman the Destroyer gets scrambled in the end, right? You know, I still don't get why the hell you drag me out here for these things. I just drop off the merchandise. Hey, bet you can't guess what today is. Reading the good Lord's book ain't gonna do much. People been waiting for this asshole to get wet.
Damn, you see her body?
You gotta keep the outfit happy. We don't take care of him, they take care of us. And I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete. But hey, it's that kind of town. Without good-hearted souls like us to put these bastards 6 feet under, where'd society be? Of course, the pay's not bad either. Jesus, you really get into this shit, don't you? If it were me, I'd be praying he ends up barbecue. Or at least sunny side up.
Okay, who is this guy?
But the only way this guy's meeting the Lord is if God's hungry for breakfast. Speaking of hungry, we done here. My kids are baking me a birthday cake tonight. Cute little fuckers, I tell you what. Well then, adios.
What the fuck? They're here? For this douchebag? Ah! I hate this damn light. I can't see a thing.
I see them. They are instruments of God, descending upon his heavenly rays to earth.
Oh my God!
Dear Lord, grant us guidance, and keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all eternity.
So, she's speaking to God, but weren't we just killing like some angels in the beginning? I'm confused.